And so today I'm here with four of my baby Alettes, Elizabeth, Ava, Evie, and Riley. So today what we are going to be doing is we are going to take them to art class. Elizabeth has been to art class. Ava has been to art class. Evie's been to art class. Riley has not been to art class. Are you nervous?
Uh-huh.
It's just the four of them, by the way. They are having a private session. I think Ava enjoys that, right?
Mm-hmm. And by the way, mommy fixed my ponytail, and I think it's adorable, so yeah, I told her to leave it on, but my hair clip looks weird.
Let's not talk about that.
Okay, whatever.
So let's go to art!
Art!
Let's go. Okay, so they're at art class. Have a nice day. Bye, Elizabeth.
Bye.
Bye, Ava.
Bye.
Bye, Evie.
Bye.
Bye, Riley.
Bye.
Hey, guys. My name is Miss Sophie. I'm sorry I'm having kind of a low voice because I'm losing my voice and my voice is a little squeaky because it has always been like that. So I put four papers in front of you and you are going to be drawing on them with a beautiful drawing. Make sure it is colored. Well, it doesn't really have to be colored if you guys don't want to do that. But I recommend that. I'm going to help you, young lady, if that's okay with you.
Okay.
I hope you guys have fun doing art. This is just a quick little session of you guys drawing. I know it's a little half a day, so like they're usually here from 9 to 12, but today they're going to be here from 9 to 10. So they might take about an hour for all of them to finish. They do have kids in the class like that they have to wait for because there's other kids in the other art class that are painting, but we're not gonna film us painting. She just said for them to just film them drawing. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. I hope you guys have fun drawing.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, thank you. It's really fun drawing.
Yeah, I like drawing.
Okay, guys, have fun.
Do you think we should draw a picture of us?
Yeah, let's do it, Evie.
Okay.
I don't know if she wants us to write our names on it.
Oh, well, let's just ask her before we even do that.
Miss Sophie?
Yes, honey, what would you like?
Are we supposed to write our names on the paper?
Yes, you are. Remind your sisters also. Remind your sisters also.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Have fun drawing.
Okay, I love drawing.
Yeah, I love drawing too. It is one of my favorite art skills.
Like, there's a lot of art skills, painting and things like that, but this is clearly my favorite. Sorry, I'm losing my voice. Sorry.
Okay, I'm gonna do it. Let's do this, right, Riley?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, have fun.
Thanks.
I think our pictures came out pretty well. Here's mine. There is Riley's. Riley, do you like yours?
No, I hate it.
Oh no, Riley, are you okay?
I don't like my drawing.
Okay, Riley, shh. I love your drawing. It's better than mine. You know, I'm too unique. I'm a lefty. You're a righty. I would rather be a righty.
I don't like my drawing.
It's okay, Riley. You'll be all right. She doesn't mind. Let's write our names on them.
Okay.
Are you girls all done with your drawings?
Uh-huh.
I heard you were crying, Riley. Are you okay?
Mm-hmm. I don't like my drawing.
I love it. It's so pretty, right, Evie?
Yeah, I thought I loved it. I thought it was better than mine.
I heard that lefties have some bad handwriting.
Yeah, I heard that myth too. It's just a myth. Don't worry. I'm a lefty, and I describe my handwriting pretty neat.
I don't describe it that neat. No offense.
Whatever. So let's see. Here's Evie's, Riley's, Ava's.
Drawing stuff. Oh, well, that's just, it's okay. So, you're gonna guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So the girls are gonna say bye.
Bye.
Bye, everyone. Bye.
Bye-bye. I don't like my painting. Comment down below if you do. Bye, guys.
Bye, bye, bye.